Hold on. I'm waiting for... Uncle Bernie! People, we got Uncle Bernie in my life. Uncle Bernie, how you doing?
I'm good, Cardi. I want you to take a look at my nails. How are they looking?
They're looking very quarantine. I could tell you've been on quarantine for a while now with your nails, but you know what? It's okay, Uncle Bernie. And one thing that baffles my mental, right, about number 45 is that, you know, when this coronavirus news was hitting and everything, he just kept blaming that this was a move of the Democrats to make him look bad. That the Democrats do is bad propaganda to make him look bad. But the thing is that, honey, you don't need the Democrats to make you look bad. You make your own self look bad. There were so many chances that he had when interviewers asked him questions that he could have answered with the right answer that would make people be like, okay, he actually cares. And instead of him giving a right answer, he just shuts them off or just degrades them. And it's like, you don't need no Democrats to make you look bad. Sir, you make your own self look bad. You
well, Cardi, he's doing
your
that.
You views on Twitter when...
He's doing that right now.
Responsibility. We are in this point because of him. He could have been avoided this in January. And as much as I want to go outside, because I want to be outside for the summertime, you know, I want to be outside, you know what I'm saying? But I just don't feel like it's safe to go outside. So when do you think? Do you got some friends in there that kind of know a little shun? Do you want to share to the world?
Nobody knows exactly. And we'll probably be at different times in different places in the country. And it will not be all at once. Nobody is going to turn on a switch and America returns to where it was.